there? Jump on my sword while you can. Ha!
Who will help an old beggar?
I hope I can help. Perhaps you need new armor, a weapon. Farewell. Welcome to a... May I interest you in some of my fine wares? That's more than I usually pay. You drive a hard bargain. Farewell.
Well met.
Hello there.
Yes.
I don't understand what Cristela.
Hi there.
Yes? Have you heard the odd noises coming from Yugal Belet's place?
Odd noises? No, I haven't. That sounds a bit troublesome.
Goodbye.
You too. Go ahead, Boot.
Good. It's my pleasure. Please continue. The Oak and Crozier is a nice place, but that talismar seems rather stuck up to me. Did you hear about Renald Germain's long-lost twin brother returning to Coral? Now, I hear there's a stranger in town asking about them. A dark elf from back east, they say. I wonder what he wants. Farewell.
What do you want? Good day. I may have a bit of a proposition for you involving the Germain family you so recently assisted. I don't know what you're talking about. I don't buy or sell things. Did you hear that Dar-Mar came back safe and sound? You know, Cedneus' daughter, the Argonians? It was kind of you to escort the Germains back to Weatherly. However, the original owner of Weatherly left them an even greater legacy. In fact, there's quite a bit more to their family history than meets the eye. Want to hear about it? Excellent. Curiosity should never be denied, is it not so? And who knows, my story may prove profitable to both of us once it has come to its end. My tale actually begins with the father, Albert Germain. He was once in my employ, or should I say, the employ of my organization. He was very good at obtaining things that people did not want to part with. A professional thief, to put it bluntly. He was assigned to obtain a very valuable item for me. He succeeded, but decided to keep this item for himself. An unfortunate decision. He fled from Coral with his family and was never heard from again. Only his small son, Reynald, was found, wandering alone in the wilderness. Naturally, my associates and I believed he had perished. The wilderness is, after all, a dangerous place. no place to take your family. Then, these many years later, voila, the brother reappears. It seems the rest of the family did not die in the wilderness after all.
Indeed. What is the point of my tale? Albert Germain builds Weatherly way out in the middle of nowhere. He was a thief, not a farmer. The only reason to establish such a place would be to stay out of the Coral Guard's sight. I believe that the item Albert stole, which rightly belongs to me, was hidden at the Weatherly settlement. Unfortunately, the notorious Red Guard Valley Ogres ransacked the place and probably took all of the loot back with them. If you were to obtain this item somehow and bring it to me, I would pay you very well for it. I can get you started by telling you where the ogres live. The rest is up to you. There isn't much to tell you about Albert Germain. He was one of my best, then he got greedy. The rest is history. Gilbert and Reynald know nothing of their father's past deeds. If you want to tell them about it, suit yourself. I do not care to describe it. You will know it when you see it, I think. It is not something one of the ogres should have in his possession. Beware.
Yes.
Redguard Valley.
Hi there. Any time now. Hello, I'm Leith Wavrick, the Chief Herald and Countess Velga's attendant. Welcome to Coral. The Countess is in attendance. Proper etiquette is expected. There's some kind of cover-up going on with the Fighters Guild Fallen Rock Cave contract. Many years ago, when the Count was still alive, a daring thief stole the ancient honor blade of Coral from out of this castle. Why? This is incredible. I never thought to see this sword again. How did you... Never mind. One should not look a gift horse in the mouth. Please accept my thanks on behalf of the people of Coral for restoring this sword and the honor of our city. As a token of our gratitude, I bestow upon you a symbol of honor and heroism, this cutcheon of Coral. You've done a great service to Coral, and you should be proud. Fare thee well. Well met.
I've heard what you've done. You have something to tell me about my father? Western Cyrodiil is called Kolovia and includes the Gold Coast, West Weald, and Kolovian Highlands regions. I'm at a loss for words. Already I've heard that the Honor Blade rests again in Castle Coral, and the escutcheon of Coral you have is all the proof I need. My father had told us that he had hidden something away for us, something to provide for our future. But I never imagined it was this. I'm sorry you had to be tasked to right this wrong that my father was responsible for. Once again, you've stuck your neck out for us. Maybe in the past my family was notorious, but never let it be said that the current Germains don't pay their dues. I'd like you to have this keepsake. My father gave it to me when I was but a lad. I think you should have it. Thanks again, my friend. You are always welcome in our home. Honor suits you well. May your journeys always be safe.